previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veldro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
On the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze! Oliver, put your heads in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veldro.
Chris, Jill, you're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
That's the Queen Dido. The third queen.
It's rather quiet. My time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
I wonder if those corpses on the beach were Veldro. Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Let's move in.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Bouts of revenge kept them alive.
Oh my God.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless...
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Each one shall find again his dismal tool, shall listen his flesh and his own figure, and shall hear what through eternity re-echoes. Vengeance of God.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
We got the evidence.
Thank you. Morgan!
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
We need the loser.